Hi guys, and welcome back to the build. Today's a very important day. We're going to start spray painting the body to this kit. And first things first, I'm going to put on easy spray paint and primer, just a white primer. And we're going to do probably two or three very, very light, quick coats of that and let that set for a day or two. And then we're going to put on the final color. But in this video, we should see the build actually finished. Very exciting. Okay, let's get started. I've already given the can a good shake. Very, very light coats for a start, just a blow over really. Now, because the van body was already molded in white, I just thought it wasn't probably necessary to go overboard with the primer and the undercoat. So I just did two coats of primer on this just to give it a good nice covering and something for the color paint to stick to really. But I'm pretty happy with that. Come up nice and even and nice and smooth. So I'm gonna let that set now for a day at least, just to let it go rock hard. Make sure it's really hard and set before I put on the nice purple color, which is going to look gorgeous. Probably looks blue in the photo that you saw, but it's actually a purple, and she's going to look really sweet. But anyway, I'll cut it here, and I'll see you in about one day's time. Okay, it's time to do some spray. I'm using the Tamiya color from the local model shop. I'm not going to put it on very thick. I'm going to do several very, very light coats. I don't want any runs or drips. So I'm just going to do a very, very light coat for a start. Then when it's set, I'll come back and do another coat. Just slowly build it up.
Hey, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, get a rock and roll feeling in your bones. Put taps on your toes and get gone, get a rhythm. When you get the blues, a little shoe shine boy, he never gets low down, but he's got the dirtiest job in town. Bending low at the people's feet on a windy corner of a dirty street. Well, I asked him while he shined my shoes how'd he keep from getting the blues. He grinned as he raised his little head. He popped his shoe shine rag and then he said, get rhythm. When you get the blues, come on, get a rhythm. When you get the
blues. Well, I'm quite happy with that paint job. I had about three light coats, and just built it up slowly. The last coat was a little bit thicker, but it came up nice and shiny, and I think I'm pretty happy with that. So we've got everything ready to go now, I think, for the final assembly. Got all the parts on the top here, the interior, the pipes underneath, firewall's got to go in, put the body together, put that on the chassis. And then we put on the little details like the door handles and the lights and things like that. So, yep, should get that finished. Should have it all wrapped up today. Pretty happy with it so far. Might give this body a coat of polish as well once I've got it all done. And the paint's all set really hard. So I'll probably wait probably a few more days for that once everything is set. And I'll give it a bit of a polish up. Right, let's start assembly.
When you get the blues.
And here is the finished product. I think the color is pretty good compared to the box. I think we matched that up beautifully. I'm pretty happy with the paint job and very happy with the way it came together. I didn't go with that bright yellowy fawn or brown goldy color around the wood grain panels. I decided to leave it like that with the purple. I think it looks good like this. I can do that. It's my model, so we can just build it the way we want it, the way we like it. I did go with the mural on the back panel there. I think that looks really cool. So I'm pretty happy. Definitely an improvement on the first one, which was the rescue van I built, the fire truck. Definitely is an improvement. I've used all the things that I learned on that first one to try and do a better job on this one. So I'm pretty happy with that. I've decided not to glue the bonnet in place, so I can put it on or I can take it off, just that I can see all the nice detail on the engine there. The engine looks lovely, so I can have it on display with the bonnet just like that, or I can actually put it on the car. Either way, it's going to look good on the display. I'm loving those wheels, just beautiful. So well done, Van Man, you did a great job of that. And let's head upstairs to the showroom for the final finishing show off. And here she is. I just want to say thank you guys for joining me for this series, the building of AMT's beautiful 39 wagon rod. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope it's inspired you to get out there and do a little bit of modeling. And lockdown will be finished soon, so you can probably order online. We can duck into a shop somewhere when things reopen, grab a couple of kits and start building. Really is fun, and it's very therapeutic. Please subscribe, hit the like, and make a comment below. Thanks for joining me. I'll see you on the next kit build. Take care, guys. Stay safe. Only true in fairy tales, meant for somebody else, but not for me. Love was out to get me.